Hey everyone, it's Daphne from Scrap and Create, and we're working on page six. So we're gonna start with this 8x8. It's gonna be the base. Okay, and then we're going to center this 12 by 6 inch card on the center, and I've got two magnets in here to hold it closed. Okay, and the open is going to go toward the bottom. I love this pattern, so it's going to go right here. Looks so pretty with the gold. And then I'm gonna add this ephemera cut apart right here off to the side. I'm gonna put some black cardstock behind it first, just to stiffen it up a little. And then also it's gonna hang over the edge of that just slightly. So I'm gonna put something on the back side to coordinate. So it's not just a piece of black hanging off. Another rainy day here in San Diego, California, getting lots of rain. I guess we're officially out of a drought, finally. Okay, so it's gonna go just like this. This will open up. So I think I wanna use this, but I'm not totally sure. I've got some 6x6s here to look at. Strip of something back here. This red piece. There we go. Oops, let's go ahead and ink that. Oops. Okay, now I've got my little strip to go here. So, I just want to make sure I'm doing it right side up. I think I did that right. We'll find out in a second. Yep. It's about a half inch up from the bottom. Three quarter inch overhang. There we go. Okay, I think I'm going to use this red here. Perfect. 12 by 12. Oh, look, I already had one cut. Oh, well, that's okay. Okay. Pardon me. I think she's so cute, so I'm going to put her up here in the corner. And I starched this and inked the edges. And I'm going to leave that open-ended so we can tuck something behind it. And I was thinking about doing a little pop-up here, but I haven't fully decided. Let me ink the edges and see if this stands out enough. I think I've got a cream-colored one somewhere, too. It just disappears. I think I've just about decided I'm not going to use the Enchanted Forest, so I'm going to trim this so it's just a nice piece at the bottom. So it's a question of where. I don't want to cut my little girl, so I'm just going to go around her. Feels, this is the one that I kind of covered with glue to stiffen it before I started starching. It feels funny to cut through it with the glue. It feels almost leathery. Decide if I want it to hang down. I think I do. So I'm just going to glue it right here on the bottom. And it's going to hang out a little. And both of these will be able to tuck something slightly behind. Pardon me. Sorry. That rain does it to me. Okay, so that is page 6. That's pretty. It's simple. Page 6. I'll let that glue dry a little bit before I close it again. And next time I come back, we'll be working on page 7.